Hey everybody, I'm Recycled, and welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 4 VR Essentials. So we're here at Bunker Hill, and Lucas Miller is not here. Although I know, he can spawn here basically just randomly. So, is this thing- this isn't even plugged in. Oh, that's because they're selling them. I get it. Yeah, hopefully when the, as time goes on, their population will increase, and, I guess if I want to actually get Lucas to show up, we're gonna have to sleep or wait or something. And then hopefully during the day he'll show up. It's sort of random, I believe. But oh, it looks like they did the same thing I did, right? Yes, they did exactly the same thing I did. Isn't that so obvious you'd do that? And look at this. It looks like a shieldy thing so that the Institute can't teleport in, I guess. I have no idea what this is or what it does. But I know I've only seen them at the airport. So I guess let's try waiting around and see if Lucas can spawn, but I don't know if we actually can afford the ballistic weave. I know he sells shipments of ballistic weave, but hopefully I won't get sick if I just sleep here. And what time is it anyway? It's 3 in the morning. Well, I guess I can just wait, because you get hungry and thirsty anyway, so let's just wait. Here goes this guy. Yeah, we haven't met the railroad yet, although we should. Whoever is supposed to be here is not here yet. I guess we can talk to old Deb.
Load a little heavy there? I'll buy anything you don't need, and sell everything you do.
Let's see.
I'll take a look, sure.
You got the caps, I got the goods.
So of course people don't start, I mean the only person that will sell anything with ballistic weave on it is Tinker Tom, and only after you've done the jackpot quests. But otherwise, she sells junk. No military grade duct tape. All right. Yeah, I guess since we're in the area, and I don't know if I have enough money for ballistic weave, I guess we can go to the, I am not carrying many weapons. Did I give you my deliverer?
Hey.
Yes. Glad to be of service.
No, it just doesn't exist. I don't have it. Oh, well, that sucks. Yeah, it's pretty annoying having such a low carriage weight. So I think what I should probably do is take Ada back somewhere where we can build the robot workbench. And I guess that's going to be the Red Rocket because Hangman's Alley is full and I'm not really allied with them yet. And so if we can dump Ada off and we can upgrade her and think about doing Mechanist Lair, which, you know, it's not too far away. It's over here somewhere. I think it's like right here. But hopefully that'll be pretty easy since we know the easy way to do it. So let's head back. And I guess the the grass is toggled. You see how there's like no grass? So that's going to be a big advantage versus the bad guys. But yeah, if Lucas Miller will show up, he also shows up at Tin Pines, and he shows up. He has an actual schedule, so if you want to find him, you can. But I guess let's just build this darn thing. And we'll get electricity. Yeah, we can get electricity. Yeah, so we're using Edmund Noir's mod for the workbench. And so it should work in VR, and I think this needs electricity. Yes, it does. So I think I need to build another thingamajiggy here. That'll do it. Talk to Ada, really? Install the radar beacon on Ada. Do we have a radar beacon? No, we don't. We have to go get the radar beacon. Oh, at the General Atomics factory. Well, let's see if we can, I mean, she's probably just gonna wait here. So the way this works, I guess you have to build an extra robot and then you have to have parts on hand. But I can't even build one. Can I create a modification chip? It requires some things. And it looks like that. I can't even do that. So I guess the way I should get materials, and I don't know if they ever fixed it where these actually can use supply lines to supply them, but, oh, well, that's unfortunate. Well, in any case, I guess, Ada, you can just wait here, and I will take all my stuff. Let's save the game. And I'm basically just gonna take all. Which crashes the game very reliably, actually. So don't do that. I will just take everything. I do mean everything. And then I will.
Is simply slowing you down.
Yeah, actually you.
Hey.
Yes.
Hey, Ada.
New orders, ma'am.
It's time for you to go.
I'd prefer to remain by your side, but I'll abide by your command.
Yeah, just wait here at Red Rocket. Okay, so now I can actually move. So I'm gonna drop some of this stuff. Let's see, what do I really want? I mean, if we had the, deliverer, we wouldn't need that 10mm. This handmade rifle's pretty good, but we hardly have any ammo for it. This is a good gun. This is good. This is generic, we don't need that. I lost my sniper rifle, whoops. Yeah, I used to have this 308 caliber hardened sniper rifle. And, this isn't it. Huh. Oh well, it doesn't really matter, we have enough to stay alive. So let's drop all this extra armor. Yeah, and we have a full set of synth armor if I cared to, modify it. But I think the thing that's gonna protect us the most is probably ballistic weave. And let's drop some of this. Homemade beer. I guess it's better than normal. These drugs would be pretty handy if I wouldn't get addicted, but I do. Yeah, I should probably be using Psycho more often so we can do more damage. And I wonder if I can fix up this, this horrible mess. Nothing's able to be harvested yet. Well, that's fine. Just, store everything and I will redo this. Okay, we got, 3 food. Where's that coming from? Oh, this thing produces food now. That's interesting. Okay. Oh, that's where the food is coming from. Yeah, I even asked Genghis herself, why is there still 2 food being produced in Sanctuary? Because it's making people not farm, but that wasn't the case at all. So they were still farming, it's just they were getting extra food. Alright, so let's see, we have corn, we have mute fruit, and we have potatoes. Please go somewhere else. I can't do this while you're there. Somewhere else. Bob, else. Okay, you're really annoying. Go? Why can't I? It gets all glitched. Like, I just want to put this. Okay. Yeah, I need more corn. And this is for 2 people, actually. Yeah, so I guess I'm gonna go and get that beacon and just do it on my own. Okay, and apparently I am tired and extremely radiated, so I will go back to Sanctuary. And it's not very far, but it is possible for stalkers to spawn at any time, I guess. But they didn't. But it's gonna be nighttime, and it's not good doing anything at nighttime, so I'll sleep for 14 hours. And I better bring some food with me. Yeah, this thing produces food now. Produces 2.5 food. I can't make any food. Well, I guess that means I have to eat our plants. So I'll just grab some of these. Or all of them. And that'll affect production a little bit. I wonder if we can make some more. If I harvest all these, I don't want to talk to you. Shut up. Nope, not you either. Just want the meat fruit. Yeah, maybe we can make some more adhesive, dude. Heck yes we can. Although I'd like to carry some of this food with me. Okay, so let's see if we can maybe upgrade our armor or something. Yeah, we just had some ballistic fiber, man. Okay, well let's at least upgrade our guns. So this is a sniping rifle, sneaky sniper. It's about as good as it can be. This is a sniper rifle. Yeah, it's about as good as it can be. Can increase the range quite a bit. Yeah, this Rhino pistol seems really good. But darn it, we're out of adhesive again. I could build it up quite a lot more. Really annoying. I guess we'll just do an incremental upgrade for now. I just can't because we don't have enough adhesive. What a stupid problem. Okay, well anyway, I guess we're strong enough. So, although now we could get jumped by robots. Let's go and try to do this on our own at the General Atomics Factory. And I guess I'll run there from Bunker Hill. And at least it's daytime. I'm already hungry and thirsty. Okay, I ate some of my food. Alright, so let's go. I have 2 markers. The interior one's here at General Atomics. This other one's off of the map. I can't reach it. I don't know what that's all about. Hopefully that's not a problem. Alright, so we improved our pipe rifle. So, just gotta go towards the door. And I wish we could get a HUD working. Target spotter. Of course, it'll be easier during the day. We can actually see bad guys. That was really bad last time. We ran into the super mutants and the centaurs and stuff. Something radioactive around here. No idea. Hostiles are patrolling. Great. Well, they're not coming in my direction. I mean, they are coming in my direction, but I'm on the move, so they probably can't catch up with me, honestly. I'm just gonna continue. I guess this is raider territory. I hear glass breaking. I'm just gonna go this way. Yeah, they're really far away. I don't think they're gonna catch me. Screw this. Raider stuff. Just continuing. Dead super mutie. Huh. What's in here? What was that noise? Another popular mechanics. Make a legendary two-shot weapon. Including the parts. Nice. What the fuck was that noise? Probably a centaur, I guess. I'm just gonna continue. And, we're not going that way. We have to go this way. That other one doesn't go anywhere. There's rad stags. These guys are always here. Of course I would shoot the pole. Well, they're on fire. Whatever, let's just keep going. Custom House Tower. I feel like we're gonna run into super mutants. So, probably pull out a bigger gun with this combat rifle. Do I really want to go in here? A little bit. Bunch of nothing. Is that a living dude? I don't know if he's, are these guys alive? They're clearly bad guys, right? Clearly. I'm gonna save my game. And then,
hearing shit.
Yeah, you're a bad guy. You gotta be shitting me. Can't trust anyone. Yeah, I need a target scanner. Alright, screw you. God, they're stupid. And apparently someone else heard me, so... But they didn't really detect me. Painted puncturing sledgehammer. Yeah, it seems I'm out here just as much to get food as I am. Oh, 35 quart. To, do anything else. Oh, jeez. 10 millimeter. Yeah, the downside of this laser is that the range really sucks. And, after 50 meters only, it starts losing its power. There he is. Of course, the clipping isn't gonna let me do that. Gunners. Only gunners use that. Oh! Shut up. Although I think they're all dead, so it doesn't matter. Bunch of combat armor. We already have that. An automatic laser pistol. Let's sell that. We discovered Postal Square. Gotta keep moving. Whoa! To the south, I guess. Man, there's more shit to blow up. Keep moving so fast. The Shamrock Tap House. Money. A Mire Alert. Suck it. Lots of Mire Alerts. I must have so much meat now. Who's this guy? Don't even think about it, bub. Ugh, they move so fast. He ran into an interior. I guess I'll come back out. Right? You're gonna come out and shoot me? Where am I supposed to go? Further that way. Whatever. So I guess I'm just traveling along the coastline here. Uh-oh, robots. Yeah, let's use our real sniper rifle. This one. Tracking! Tracking! Tracking, jeez. Maybe the lenses are a little dirty or something. So I guess the submarine is out there, but we're not equipped to deal with that right now. Oh, I have a level up waiting. Nice. Yeah, so level 28. Definitely gonna take, what do we got at level 28? Not got enough four. Something really good. Science 3, please. Oh, but we're level 27. Okay, so for level 27, oh yeah, I was gonna take armor. I guess, I lost my save, and that's why I don't have my deliverer, too. Okay, well, yeah. And then when we're level 28, we'll take gun at 3. These guys are friendlies? What the heck? Oh, they're friendly now. Don't want to fall in the water. Goes poorly. Uh-oh, scorpion. Probably the way to kill this is with a, shotgun. Do I have my shotgun? Yeah, I do. Favorite this, please. And then just sneak up on it. And, unload. Hey, we got it. Sneak attack with a shotgun. It fell through the floor, so we can't get the meat. That's too bad. Really disoriented. Oh yeah, I gotta go over there. Okay, so go west and then south. So much breaking glass. I hear it everywhere I go. Is that a person? No. Oh, there's a friendly robot. What the hell? This is Hester's electronics. I think there's a ghoul attack over here. That's not friendly. Die. Not part of your faction. Uh-oh. Whoops.
Situation normal.
Law yeah, we didn't hit you.
Has been restored. Approach and
oh, there's another one.
On hostile target.
Die.
Jeez. Prevailed.
Crazy. Yeah, we picked up a few parts for Ada. We wanted to put them on. It's getting dark out, so it's no problem using fast travel in the dark, but it's bad actually traveling in the dark. Gotta go a little further. Something going on over here. Mechanist. That's a friendly. Just die already. Well, somebody survived. That's good. And we leveled up. What was that noise? Yeah, I want to get over there. I guess there's a bridge. There was a bridge once. Because it's getting dark. And bad things happen in the night. And you can't see them. And get killed easily. Let's pick up all this shit. We'll draw out the silenced weapon. Not better than mine, though. Food. Who's this person? Hello?
Hey.
Yes.
Oh, just a ghoul settler. Cool dreadlocks. Gotta go that way. Alright. And I guess if I can get inside, then, I'll check out all these interiors. Fog rolled in quick. Jeez. We can just sneak over there. I know there's a bunch of super meaties over here that we can go do our thing. And fast travel out when we're done. Oh, that thing's alive. Don't be. Alright. I got so much meat. It's crazy. What's this place anyway? Factory. Ah, radioactive barrels. I'm gonna stay away from them. The hell? Oh, it's just a spotlight. Looked like a one of those things from Terminator 2. With the lights, they fly around, you know. Hunter killer, I guess they're called. So here's where the damn, oh shit. Centaur. Don't want to deal with them. And there's a suicider right around the corner. And he knows I'm here. Shit. Die, please. Dog's coming. Dog's running into the wall. Oh. Yeah, we're still sneaking. That's Centaur. We could eat Centaurs. I mean, I guess it makes sense to take these guys out. Because we have to travel around here and stuff. Well, not really if we're using fast travel. But, yeah, kind of want to not engage them if possible. Let's just sneak by. Oh, really? Fucking game crashed. Wasn't even doing anything. For some reason nowadays, whenever I start Fallout 4 VR, Steam pops up on screen. I was in-game and didn't notice it had popped up, so for the remainder of the episode, only a tiny horizontal strip of the screen was visible. My bad. But basically, we just went in the General Atomics factory and cleaned it out, getting Ada's homing beacon thingy from the RoboBrain and becoming extremely radiated from the radioactive barrels. Sneaking. Didn't even get involved in a little bit of fighting, just sneaking. If they see me, though, they will try to get me. But they haven't seen me. Alright, here's the place. So I guess there's a ghoul attack that can happen here, too. General Atomics Factory. Something sees me. What the hell? Oh, shit. Well, don't. Realistic ragdolls in force. I know it's installed. Okay, well, let's get inside and take care of this. Assuming I'm not too radiated. And I'll just turtle in this corner as much as I can. Legendary. They all just explode. And there's more of them out there. What the hell? They don't see me, though. Yeah, I just want to get all the junk, and I can hear one of them worrying. Probably in the room above me. No one sees me. What the heck? Chameleon. Probably not something I'll use. Considering that it makes my lasers invisible. Let's switch to shotgun. I can hear them behind this wall. Going over here. I missed. How could I miss? I'm still in good shape. Oop. Don't do it. Gotta put a silencer on this gun. And a stock. What's this? Tesla. More critical damage. Yeah, it'd be nice if we could start getting those critical hits more often. 27 meters away. I think that's the quest target. And somehow caught a whiff that we were here, and now it's freaking out moving around. Can't open this door. Alright, try to enter the factory. Alright. Guess I'm gonna go in this way. Get up. Get up. There we go. I'm gonna get all this shit. Who else is in here? Got him. Money. Flaming bolt. Huh. So I guess you can use it with any crossbow. Interesting. Duct tape. Alright, I guess I'll kill you with... this? But you can die too. I don't think you can shoot through the door. No, you can't. But you can shoot through this little grate by the side. There's another one in there. Oh, it's just one of these little... Shut up, man. Cut it out. Super annoying. They never shut up. So now I can clean this place out. But there's some radioactive shit here. Gotta stay away from that. Really radiated. A service rifle. I guess we can sell it. It was too heavy. Since we're not using them. Alright, let's get in here. Really radioactive. Jeez. I guess, if I can get this, I'll just grab it without dying. Yeah, we got it. And then, let's do the test. Textures look a lot better this time. Well, because I'm running loot detector, this will be a little weird. But, you just have to turn this off. It's all rusty. So here is where loot detector will screw us. I am so screwed up. Turn off automatic collection. Alright. Please assess the state of the crying child and fulfill its needs. Correct. The child was hungry. Your vocal tonality analysis programming seems to be in working order. Now I can turn it back on. Please take this opportunity to reconfirm that any different procedures are not left. I'll take little Timmy, too. Oh, you can't. You can't have this. It's baked in.
Absolute diligence is required. Congratulations. It appears you are fully functional and ready to return to service. Please take a replacement fusion core from the safe in the hallway on your way out.
Will do. But it's locked. Unlock? Oh, it's unlocked. Alright. Yep, so I guess that's all for, if we can get out of here without getting radiated. All for the General Atomics Factory. And I'll just be fast traveling back and we'll move on to the next stage in Automatron, and we'll see what Ada wants next. So I'm cutting the episode here. If you've been watching, thanks! And I'll see you on the next one. Bye-bye!